All right, here. What we've done here is removed the back part of the head and took off the wig. Here's a look at the internals inside. Just left the wig up there. It's just. Simple mechanics in here, side to side for the eyes, then lever control for the mouth, and that pretty much sums it up.